5 years ago, right? There are orphans lost their parents 5 years ago. 5 years ago, five good years ago, she broke her hands. All she could afford is the herbal treatment, which is not really good. Whether compost on black thing, compost wood, it's wrong. You know, I think she needed surgery. All right, do your hand like this, nice. Not do your hands with it. Not do this. But the feeling is not pick something. So you listen to the straight time.
Yes.
All right. So we've already met with the doctor today, and first thing we need to do is the X-ray. Usually the doctor said this kind of cases costs about 350 to 400,000 max. You understand? I think it's achievable. And she also want to go. You said you told us that you want to go into fashion. Are you very good at it? You are very good at it.
I am Lydia Essiagene Okoje, a staff at the Godsent Foundation. Today we are at the Zima Pediatric Clinic with Miss Precious, the orphan who has come to the foundation having health issues with a broken arm. And today the surgery was successful and we are here to discharge her. I want to say thank you so much for all the supporters that have been supporting the Godsent Foundation, proudly sponsored by Sir Dion Osaige. Thank you so much.
I want to say thank you to everybody, daddy and mommy, that supports this study of mine. I want to say thank you to Odono Saige, Godsent Foundation, for making my study successful. I want to say thank you. God bless you.